Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
Okay, I am a human being. I can't be kept in this cage. Today we are headed down to downtown Chico for the Christmas lighting. I've never been to it, but I'm super excited for it. Whew, so let's do this.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
I get a picture of that pizza. That black sign. There's a, what's it? What's up, this one here?
No, I need to light it. Oh my god, this has the weirdest.
That is very
On the side, it has.
It was at a.
Like in the middle of town, so there's a bunch of things. Yeah, 8 o'clock. I mean, it's not as pretty as Reno, but
let's go get a tattoo.
What'd you do, Krazy Katelyn? Hear sirens. What'd you do?
I set Santa Claus on fire.
Shame on you!
Wait.
See? They're coming for you.
Nope.
Oh. Maybe she really did set Santa on fire. It's an EMT.
Wait, are we this way?
No, we're down that way. We keep walking this way, we can go home, but the car is over here somewhere.
I'm like, wait a second, where am I going?
Like the red umbrella. What the heck is that?
An umbrella that's red.
That's a consignment store.
It's a consignment store.
Where people can sell stuff that they want to sell, and they put it on consignment, and if they sell it, then they give a commission to the store.
I'm pretty sure
dress. What kind of dress is that?
Christmas tree dress before. Just put lights on it. Oh my god, my list is from,
yes,
it is. Christmas story. Mom, that's from a Christmas story.
Oh my god.
Did I just say that? Except it's got like some.
I'm too far away, or too close. Woohoo!
Streets and you guys
go
that
the
way.
Opposite way. No.
Yeah. Guys.
Yeah. But the parking lot is back here. All right. Creepville.
Yeah.
Oh, Crepeville. Duh.
Yeah, Crepeville.
I'm like, Halloween's over.